navigate to video settings. Then it's all the way at the bottom. Sequential playback. Turn that on. And then when you go to the video, play that video. Once it's playing, bring up the menu with the triangle and then locate that button right there. Repeat, choose that, and it will repeat the folder. That's it.